Hello everyone, Gifted Soul here. I am back with another pick a card video, and this is just going to be general messages, and Spirit tells me that this is going to be within messages and things to look out for within the next 2 months. You can ask a question, but again, I am doing this for just a general message. So I'm going to give you a moment to pick a card. There's actually two cards here. The Ask Your Guides Oracle cards is on top, and the card on the bottom is Daily Guidance from Your Angels. The Daily Guidance from Your Angels Oracle card deck is created by Doreen Virtue, and the Ask Your Guides Oracle card deck is by Sonia Chiquette, or Chiquette, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but so I'm going to give you a moment to pick whatever card you are drawn to pick the most. This here is two rose quartz crystals, and what they do for me is they just add more positive energy and clearer insight to me. So just a brief moment to pick whatever card you're drawn to. Okay, let's go on ahead and flip over the first set. I don't know why, but I felt like that card was coming. So we have boredom, and our guides here are spirit teachers. And then we have assertiveness. And the message on the card reads, "The situation can be healed gently and with love as you request it, yet there's also a need for your strength and truthfulness with the other people involved. We will stand right behind you as you speak your truth, giving you strength and guiding your words." And so boredom, I feel like, is where most of you are currently. You ran out of ideas, creativity, but this right here is just saying to stay positive and just find something you love to do, or maybe get into something new. So set two is pleasure, and our guide here is Divine Goddess. And then for our daily guidance card, we have perfect timing, and the message reads, "Now is the perfect moment for you to act on your inspirations. The doors are open while you walk through them with us by your side. Don't delay or procrastinate, as of all the ingredients are ripe for your success. Everything and everyone is on your side, supporting your positive outcome." So the pleasure to me is about, you know, desired outcome that you want, and what saying is whatever that is you are looking for, it'll be in perfect timing. So you just have to be patient. And then our final set, I saw this card in my mind too. So we have life force, and then our guide is Aphrodite, and then we have our daily guidance card, which is let your past go. And the message reads, "The burden of carting your past around has made you weary. Dear one, it's time to sit this burden down. Keep only the lessons and the love, and leave everything else behind. You don't want it or need it, and it's now gone." So what that is about, obviously, is about, you know, living in the now and the present, and learning from your old past experiences. And I mean, if you keep holding on to it, of course, it's going to be a thing to control your life. So, whether it's an old relationship, an old job, or what have you, let it go, because there are new opportunities ahead of you, and you're right now, the past is controlling your life in the present, and it's kind of all over the place. So again, I want to go back to the first set here, which was assertiveness and boredom. I feel like for most of you, this is about a job that you are currently tired of. You feel like it's not what you're supposed to be doing. You feel like, I need something new, something fun, something that does something for me other than earning a paycheck, I feel. So again, these are general messages. We have, I'm using again daily guidance from your angel's oracle card deck by Doreen Virtue, along with Ask Your Guides oracle card deck by Sonia Chilcat, and then a rose quartz crystal for positive energy and clear energy and insight. So set one, you have boredom and assertiveness. Set two, perfect timing and pleasure. Set three, let your past go and life force. I hope these messages have helped someone, and I wish you all the best, and love and light.